Okay, welcome. Today we're going to talk about a little place that I had in my dream three times that I think might be important. So here is the first part.
It's the POV of the store, it's the outside.
And there isn't much to see. I would draw a car right here, but I didn't. It was kind of rushed, so yeah. Here's the hill. It's just a little hill. There's a tree. There's peaches on it, there's leaves on it, and that's kind of it. It's the only peach tree here. Looks like a basic landscape, and you might be wondering what's in front of it. Well, like I said,
It's a store POV.
so here is another one, which is the store outside too. So here's the door, here's the two useless windows, and here's the sign without a name. It's worth mentioning that the windows are useless because the store is supposed to be clear, but I don't want to add the stuff inside of it. It's pretty clear, but it has like marks on it. It's not like a clean clear. It has marks on it, which seems pretty sus. Okay, so here's the inside of the store. Inside the store, and it's visible from the outside. It's clear. So these two line thingies are shelves, and the lines are stuff, just random stuff. And there's a fridge. It looks very far. There's a fridge. It looks pretty in front of you, but it's actually far. Even though there's drinks, the drinks are on the shelves for some reason. There's this that looks like a raft. It looks like a shelf, but it's actually a rack, like a coat rack, but a stuff rack. These are supposed to have a curve on them, but they don't. They're just lines. I mostly remember there being chips and drinks in this place. Oh yeah, there's also a door that I just don't know. I think I remember there being a door, not exactly, but I can only assume that this door is probably an emergency door because I never looked at the side, but it's kind of like there would be, if you were to open that door, there wouldn't be another room. It would just be the outside. So, unless there is secretly another majestic room in there is, there is if unless this door leads to a portal, I don't think it leads to anything. But of course, it's a dream, so there probably is a portal, but I don't know. Or maybe a hidden room. I have no clue. I'm just thinking. It's just a random door that I saw. There's some other things on the side, like more shelves and stuff. Also, I'm pretty sure the walls aren't that clear. Like the wall here and the wall here. They aren't that clear. I don't know what's in the back, but I can't really tell because the fridge. And I never looked over here. The front is clear. Like a window, not too clear, has marks on it. And back here is like not clear, and back here is, and the sides are just a tiny bit clear, but not too clear. And of course, you can't forget the counter, which I forgot to name. So yeah, I'm pretty sure the counter has stuff on it, and there's like supposed to be something behind the counter, but I just kind of didn't put anything behind the counter. It's just an H, as you could tell. So yeah, that's it. I don't know what it means, but it probably just means that there's a store. Not so, but I guess I might reference it in maybe my story. I have no clue. But for now, goodbye.